In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Canon Pixma printer to a Mac computer. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. First, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. Press and hold the Wireless Connect button on the printer panel. Release the button when the Wi-Fi icon flashes in the LCD panel. Printer preparation is now complete. Now, let's install the software. On your Mac, download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting ij.start.canon. Select Setup. Enter your product name in the search box. Select it from the list and click Go. Click Start to proceed. Select B, connecting to a computer or smartphone. Click Download. The software download will begin. This may take a few minutes. Please note, the software download procedure may be different depending on the browser you're using. Open the downloaded file to get started. Next, we'll install the printer software. Double-click Setup. Click Open to proceed with the installation. Click Next. You'll be asked to enter the password you used to set up your Mac, and then click Install Helper. Click Start Setup. Review the information on this window, then click Next. The program will look for the latest software updates. This may take a few minutes. Please read the license agreement. If you agree to the terms, click Yes. If you click No, the software will not be installed. The For Using Services Related to Canon Product screen will appear. Review the information and click Do Not Agree or Agree. If you click Do Not Agree, an additional message will appear. Click OK to continue. The printer can be used regardless of your selection. When this screen appears, confirm that your printer and wireless router are listed, and then click Yes to complete the connection. Click Allow to connect the printer to your network. The connection process may take a few minutes. Once the connection is completed, click Next. The IJ Scan utility will be downloaded and installed. This may take a few minutes. On the Add Printer screen, click Add Printer. The Add Printer window will open. Make sure to select the printer model series with Bonjour Multifunction in the Kind column. Verify that Secure AirPrint is in the Use drop-down window, then click Add. Once the printer has been added, click Next. When this screen appears, the setup is complete. If you'd like to make a test print, click Test Print and follow any on-screen instructions. If you'd like to skip test printing, click Next. Click Continue Online if you'd like to visit the Canon website, where you can download additional apps and get more information about functions and services available for your Canon Pixma printer. The software installation window will close, and a new window will open. Congratulations! You've successfully connected your Canon Pixma printer to your Mac. Now you are ready to print or scan. For help with connecting your printer to a Windows computer, Android, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching!